We move to breaking LA election news. LA City Attorney Mike Feuer has officially dropped out of the race for mayor. He's now putting his endorsement behind his former opponent, Karen Bass, for the job. The end of his campaign comes just days after Councilman Joe Buscaino ended his run and endorsed billionaire real estate developer Rick Caruso. Caruso and Bass are the two front runners in the race, according to recent polls.